What's at stake is what some Syriza officials are saying, that we will have new elections in October. The risk is that if Syriza doesn't get an absolute majority in parliament, that if the allies it wants don't make it to parliament, then we'll go to new elections again in November and December, that we could become a country that every 3 to 6 months holds an election. That's the risk. The alternative is to force the political system to unite and decide.